I'm personally very happy because I get to see a lot of youngsters this year, especially because I believe a lot of youngsters are coming out and being supportive of the community as well as being more accepting of themselves.
Yeah, I feel it's really good because everybody should strive for equality and it's a good gesture.
I'm trans, that's okay.
I'm not human,
that's okay.
I'm gay,
that's okay.
Every year for the last 9 years is a celebration of so many different things. So here we are celebrating not only our queerness loudly, but we are also saying no saffron in our rainbows.
Is a little bit different since the rainbow has been probably super monetized right now.
I'm gay. I've been married to my husband for 33 years. We met in 1985 and we have a 7-year-old son and we're very proud, we're very out, and we're very happy to be here and to be part of this celebration.
So, so this is actually my first Pride Parade. Been to one before because I used to live in a country where it's not legal, and this atmosphere, the energy, the beautiful people, it's infectious. I absolutely love it.
I'm all the way from Coimbatore here to, and it's our pride, and being a part of the queer community, it's really very happy to be here.
I think it's like really nice to see a lot of people coming around. It's my first pride and I'm really excited about it.
So it's a wonderful feeling that you're home, you're loved, and then you get a lot of love. I mean, also there are a lot of people to accept your love. So it's been a great experience over the years, and the love has been increasing throughout the year.
And we are the pride.
We are the pride.
We are the pride.